Guys, I'm sad because the last one I had to leave because dad got mad at me. Cowbots. What is going on? What is going on?
Made you feel like you're not even alive because I told you that you're not getting any more V-Bucks until...
No, I know that.
Huh?
I know that.
You didn't know that?
I told you last week when I was here.
I know that.
Yes, when I got you the V-Bucks, I told you you're not getting any more. And I told you to stop crying about it because when you cry about it, it makes me want to not give you any V-Bucks because... Then you'd just be out of that store altogether. You'd never have anything from it. But I spent money on this game for you.
You're telling me if I was a bad boy, I would never be a... I would just be a noob?
But we already have lots of skins.
You're
But I bought you lots of stuff, right? Okay? So I want you to stop complaining about it and just realize that I bought you stuff.
Grab a napkin.
You grab a couple. Toxic on you. I'm telling you, if you're bad, there is going to be a punishment for against you being bad. Okay? You be good, and I'll give you stuff and reward you. You be bad, and I'll take stuff away, and you'll be punished. You understand? Should feel that way. Because I was punishing you right now. Because I'm tired of you crying about skins that you want in this in the item shop. I'm tired of it. Okay, I'm tired of you whining about it. It's the same thing. You're a big boy. You know. Want something, you should save up for it. And because the item shop changes all the time, you have to understand that there are going to be things that you're just not going to be able to get. Understand? So, no point in crying about stuff that you know you're not going to get. have to understand that whining isn't nice.
Ow!
Because when people whine,
they seem ungrateful.
Yeah, they seem ungrateful. They seem like they don't appreciate what they have and what they've got. I mean, I bought you a ton of stuff in this game, and you want to show me the one thing that came out this week that you don't, today, that you don't have, and you really want, and you've already spent your V-Bucks. Well, that's why you saved your V-Bucks, so you can buy stuff you want.
I know I can't play anything yet. Sorry that it makes you cry, but and it makes me sad when you want it. Yeah. Good job, Abba. Your pleasure.
Thanks. Does that make you happy?
I'm proud of you. But I'm always proud. Unless you're whining.